Xdemvy is an antiparasitic eye drop solution that may be used to treat Demodex blepharitis in adults 18 years of age and older. Demodex blepharitis is a disease caused by the infestation of the eyelashes and eyelash follicles by Demodex mites, the most common ectoparasite found in humans. It is reasonably common, according for 45% of blepharitis cases overall, and 48% in people aged 60 and older. Symptoms of Demodex blepharitis include eyelid margin inflammation, redness and ocular irritation, and it commonly occurs with rosacea or conditions such as diabetes. How to use? Instill 1 drop of Xdemvy in each eye twice daily, approximately 12 hours apart, for 6 weeks. If more than one topical ophthalmic drug is being used, the drug should be administered at least 5 minutes apart. If one dose is missed, treatment should be continued with the next scheduled dose. Before taking this medicine, safety and effectiveness in children and young adults under the age of 18 has not been established. There is no data regarding the use of Xdemvy in pregnant women, but systemic exposure to lutealina from ocular administration is low, and no malformations were reported in animal reproduction studies. There is no data on the presence of lutealina in human milk, the effects on the breastfed infant or milk production. However, systemic exposure to lutealina from ocular administration is low. Consider the benefits of breastfeeding alone with the mother's need for Xdemvy. Precautions. When instilling the eye drops, do not touch the tip with your fingers or allow the tip of the dispensing container to contact the eye, eyelids, face, or any other surface to minimize contamination of the solution. Serious damage to the eye and subsequent loss of vision may result from using contaminated eye drop solutions. Side effects. Common side effects include instillation site stinging and burning, reported in 10% of people using Xdemvy. Other side effects reported in less than 2% of patients include calasions, a small bump in the eyelid caused by blockage of a tineal gland, also called a meibomian cyst or eyelid cyst, punctate keratitis, fluffy or snowflake white patches on the cornea. Seek your doctor's advice regarding the continued use of Xdemvy if you experience an eye infection or trauma to the eye, require surgery, react to the eye drops and develop conjunctivitis or eyelid reactions.